Environment Programme and the World Meteorological Organization was incorporated as IPCC in 1988. The IPCC provides scientific evidence to policymakers and others making decisions on reducing climate change's impact. Canadian experts from various organizations, including the private sector, universities, and governments, are engaged in preparing their assessment reports. Environment and Climate Change Canada also contributes to the IPCC. The organization is a leading federal department that deals with various environmental issues and helps Canadians by providing them with information about conserving natural heritage and preparing them to make decisions on climate conditions. The department's scientists have played a major role in each of the comprehensive assessment reports of the IPCC. In its reports, the body also assesses the contribution of this department's climate change science and research activities, and it adds to the international body of data and knowledge. For example, the Climate Research Division of Environment and Climate Change Canada manufactures computer models to determine future climate predictions of Canada and the rest of the world. Whereas the IPCC Focal Point for Canada helps in connecting the government and the Canadian scientific community with the organization. The major responsibilities of the IPCC Focus Points include submitting nominations of experts for activities, and since the establishment of IPCC in 1988, Canada has been an active contributor to it, and it has leadership positions in the Task Force, Bureau of National Greenhouse Gas Inventories, and the IPCC Bureau. This provides financial support to the IPCC, and it's counted among the top 10 supporters of the organization's trust fund. Canada has developed 3 national climate change assessments for the past 2 decades, including Maxwell et al. In 1997 and Lemon et al. In 2008. And there was Warren as well and Lemon in 2014. It's also developed sector or region-specific assessments on transportation, marine coasts, and human health too. These reports inform Canadians about the risks and opportunities related to climate change. National assessments help citizens and stakeholders to get more information and become a part of the discussion about responding to climate change challenges using mitigation and adaptation plans. Canada in a Changing Climate, Advancing Our Knowledge for Action is one of the national assessments that was established in Canada in 2017. This assessment helped in examining how the climate is changing in Canada and communities, the economy and environment, how they'll all be impacted by these changes. Then, the health of Canadians in a changing climate will educate Canadians about how their health will be impacted by climate change. It also provides information on the impact of climate change on health and healthcare systems. Now that you're up to speed, hit that bell icon to stay up to date. I'm Holly Shields for Kalkine Media.